Here are the top coronavirus updates for April 15th. India recorded over 2 lakh new COVID cases and 1,037 deaths in the last 24 hours. With this, the country's overall caseload rose to over 1.4 crore. Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal announced a weekend curfew as the national capital witnessed a record surge in COVID infections. A total of 1,701 people have tested positive for COVID-19 in the Haridwar Kumbh Mela area from April 10 to 14th, confirming fears that one of the world's largest religious gatherings may contribute further to the rapid rise in coronavirus cases. The Madhya Pradesh government roped in its aircraft to rush remdesivir injections from Indore to various other districts in the state for the treatment of COVID-19 patients. On Thursday, the centre asked states to make rational use of medical oxygen and ensure that there is no wastage, while stressing that there is sufficient stock of oxygen in the country. More than 138 million people have been infected by COVID-19 worldwide, while the death toll at present stands at over 2.9 million. The German economy probably shrank by 1.8% in the first quarter because of COVID-19 restrictions, leading economic institutes said on Thursday as they revised their joint growth forecast for Europe's largest economy. Sweden's spring budget will bring total spending on fighting the COVID pandemic and laying the groundwork for a green recovery to $50 billion. The Kremlin said demand for vaccinations in Russia against COVID-19 remained disappointing but was gradually increasing. Johnson & Johnson's COVID-19 vaccine remained in limbo on Wednesday as a US health panel called for more data before making a decision on how and whether to resume use of the one-dose shot.